Hello viewers, welcome to education. Hope you are well. So today I am going to show you how to upload backtone as BZ file on Canva contributor. Before starting this tutorial, if you are new in my channel, please do subscribe to get new updates and press the bell icon also. So let's start the tutorial. So firstly, we will prepare a SVG file for Canva. So let's open the Adobe Illustrator software, then open a AI file from your PC. Now select the artwork. Then go to Object menu, then go to Compound Path, then click on Make. Now go to the Object menu again, then select the Artboard, then click on Fit to Artboard Bounds. Now I will save it as a SVG file, so go to File menu. Then click on Save As. Then click on SVG format. Then click on Save. You will get a layout for SVG options. Check it is a SVG 1.1 profile type and the subset. And this is the very important thing. You should have checked the CSS properties to presentation attributes. Then click on OK. So we have got our SVG file. Close this file. Now go to your browser. Then log in your Canva account. So I am searching it, Canva contributor login. Then click on this link. Then click on login. I have already logged in the account. So now we'll go to Contributor Hub. Now we'll drag and drop the SVG file. So select the SVG file. So just drag and drop it to the Contributor Hub upload section. Now you will see the Add Metadata section. Then you will type the vector title. And the artist name, it means the username of your account, ARP creation. And we will also add keyword. So I have already uploaded it, I am just showing you the process. So select this option, I am the owner of the content. I have released for any PFOL property brands shown in the content. Then click on Submit one paid item. Okay, that's all. So hope you have enjoyed this tutorial. Thanks all of you guys. Have a great day.